So we got the Volcano Bubble Fountain from Kmart today, and yeah, you've got to actually turn it to make it work. Like, how annoying is that? You would think that it would turn itself around automatically, but you got to do it yourself. It sets off an amount of bubbles, but you gotta do it yourself. And yeah, that's not really good.
Why?
Not for the price anyway.
And I mean, thank you for